Hey everybody, it's Thomas here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to fix an issue on your MacBook Pro where the sound will not come out even when the speaker volume is turned up. So first, obviously, we're going to check our speaker volume. I'm going to turn mine up and you can see that. And now there's an easy way to check if it's a hardware problem or not. You can just ask Siri. Now even if your computer volume doesn't work, Siri should still work. So I'm going to tap on Siri. Hello.
Hi there.
As you can see, Siri spoke. So Siri volume is always going to come out of the system speaker volume. So if there's an issue with your speakers, you won't hear that. But if it's just software issue, then you'll hear Siri. So the next thing I'm going to recommend you do is you go onto the Apple logo and click on System Preferences. And we're just going to check our output device. So we're going to click on Sound and make sure that on Output, you have selected MacBook Pro speakers. And if it's still not working, then we can just do a simple computer restart. So Apple logo, then restart. Okay, if it's still not working after restart, I'm going to show you another fix. Okay, open your Spotlight search and search for audio MIDI, then click this one, and right here you're gonna want to look, and next to MacBook Pro speakers you should see this little speaker icon. That means it's the output device. If it's not there, you can just right click it and click use this device for sound output. And if that still doesn't work, then the last solution before calling Apple support is to reset the VRAM. So you're going to hit the Apple logo and you're going to hit shutdown. Shutdown. Okay, once it's shut off, you're going to turn it on and quickly hold down the Command Option P and R keys. And if you have an Apple computer that's newer than 2018, then you're just going to wait until the Apple logo flashes twice. But if your computer is before 2018, like a 2017 or 2015 MacBook Pro, you're going to wait until the chime goes off, and then you're going to release those keys. So my computer is newer, so I'm waiting for it to appear twice. And now I'm going to release the keys. And that is how you reset the VRAM, or the PRAM as it's called. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope this helped your computer sound issues. If you have any questions, just leave a comment below and I will always reply. And be sure to, if you still are experiencing problems, just contact Apple support at support.apple.com. You can call them, you can chat in, you can send them an email, and they'll be able to connect your computer and fix it for you. So thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to leave a like and subscribe.